My favorite Berkeley moments is, so I'm an alum that actually lives in the Boston area now, and so it's an area that is like really excited when the Nobel Prize week comes around. And so I remember distinctly the morning when Professor Randy Shechtman won the Nobel Prize, and I was so proud to be an alum at that point because he actually taught one of my MCB courses when I was a student on campus. So I remember that being distinctly like a really, really special day for me.